small, efficient.
It's one piece?
One piece.
Like the anime.
Like the anime, dude. Easy, dude. Look, it goes on there, and it's the move.
Yo,
it's
if you guys been watching, you should watch the...
One Piece.
What the fuck is this, man?
That's a nice one. All right.
Who the fuck is this dude?
I don't know.
Yo, you should watch Hero Academy.
Hero Academy. You know what I'm watching? I'm actually watching anime right now.
I know. That's what I'm saying. You should watch Hero Academy.
I'm watching... I got to finish... I thought it was My Hero Academia.
It is. But yeah. That's because...
Damn, how the fuck did I know that?
Because you're feeling it. You're feeling it right here.
In the heart.
Right here.
I'm watching Full Metal Alchemist, man. I'm watching that old shit.
No, that's good.
For the first time.
No, that's good shit. That's real good shit.
Listen, you like Full Metal Alchemist?
Yeah.
The continuation of My Hero Academia.
I think he's watching Brotherhood.
I think it's Brotherhood's the one that's on. And then there's two videos, two other videos on this. Is it the same world?
No,
is it
it's
shared
not.
Universe?
Has nothing to do with each other.
Full of shit.
The abilities are somewhat similar, kind of, but the, yeah.
You know why I really like Full Metal Alchemist right now?
Mark's like, now that, you asked me to sit in this chair.
Yeah, you know.
You asked.
Well, I'm going to take over this stream real fast. You
can
know,
they hear us, right?
You know.
Sweet. They can hear us. Okay, good.
You know why I like Full Metal Alchemist right now? It's because it's reminding me of an old D&D character that I made, and he was badass. So,
I have too many friends that play D&D for me not to play D&D.
Was he short?
No, his brother, Alphonse, reminds me of a Warforged character.
I was once told that's a starter pack anime.
Starter pack?
Everything's a starter pack.
What, that Full Metal Alchemist is a starter pack anime?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't give a fuck. I do what I want.
I'm a man.
The anime
Watch
community.
I'm a man.
I'm a man.
The funny part about the anime community is like they have all these cons. Like Anime Boston was going on when I was up there. Did not go. And like they have all these cons. They have a really cool community. But oh my god, like some of the elitists. It's as bad as the gaming community.
That's
where
every community.
They
has
have
their,
like
their elitists.
Turns out people are shitty.
It's top heavy. Of just people that are just like
I like top heavy.
Your anime sucks.
Have you watched Boku no Soko da da Shoujo da da da? That's the anime that they're saying is like is the good
that
shit.
That soundbite is yeah. being saved. Most racist shit ever.
That needs to be like the follow soundbite on Twitter.
Started with the actual Japanese.
Yeah, and it just veered off.
I thought that was all real.
No, that's not a real fucking.
I thought that was it.
Sometimes they're inside. They're either inside of you,
even
or the outside. Except for if you get them cut off. And that's sad.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah. Mark.
Yep.
Arms.
I didn't play the Global Test Punch.
Get the fuck out.
I played it at PAX South.